Wherever you are on this most pleasant evening, there has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper to bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. This must be amongst the favourite arenas of supporters all over the world. It really does have a very special feel to it. And as you can see, we've already started here.
Big chance! He's pulled off a fine save!
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Recate with the short one.
Has a hit!
Oh, that is rather wayward.
Well, he did get himself into a good position. Something for him to cling to.
Silva, João Cancelo, Grealish, and it's Morata. Breaks on here. Kessier, Davis. It's a brilliant interception. Grealish, Bernardo Silva. Bernardo Silva. This could
hit one! Oh, that's a fine save!
Bowden simply didn't do anything wrong. He was thwarted by brilliance.
To the right,
De Bruyne
up to meet it.
Good delivery. Great goal.
No, that was a slick move, and there were several options in the box to pick out.
He's made good progress from a deep position. There really wasn't very much in that, far away from being a telling final ball.
That was just poor decision making and a weak execution.
Good challenge, he just stood firm.
Kessier.
And here's Lewandowski.
Real chance! Goal! Bayern Munich! There is the breakthrough!
Yeah, the pass was bang on, and he just had to ensure he didn't stray offside. The finish was actually bang on too.
Bayern Munich break the deadlock.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
looks to thread it through.
Just brushed off the ball there.
And it's Davis. And here's Lewandowski. Keeper's got good distance on that. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away.
Foden.
He brings the first half to a close.
So there you have it, a close-fought half of football. It still had its moments, but ultimately produced just one goal.
Well, you obviously have to give credit to the frontmen for the half-time lead, but I think the midfield can really pat themselves on the back too. They worked tirelessly for me.
Bayern Munich come in, having established that lead. A game where the narrative is, at least in terms of the scoreline, so far so good. Already up and running for the second half.
He's gone for it!
Oh, and they really should have been made to pay.
Really got in the face of his opponent to set it up. It's great grafting.
Foden.
Played out to the right. Mahrez.
Going for goal!
Bernardo Silva.
Vrani.
And it's Davis.
Rodri
with a definite foul there. Well, that looks like a final warning. Still no card.
The keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Grealish.
João Cancelo.
Plays it through. Well, he'll hit it! He scores!
Well, that's something that will make the manager proud, because they dug in deep then and they've got their level up.
Everyone thought he was too wide, but incredibly, he has found the gap.
Listen, no one was expecting a shot from there. That's quite outrageous.
And that has added a whole new complexion to the game.
Well, they're back on level terms, so the guessing game goes on as to what will happen from here.
And the shot!
Bernardo Silva.
Stones.
Laporte.
Kessier. And it's Mahrez.
Can't get the better of his opposite number. Tries to get it forward quickly.
And it's Lewandowski.
Tries a shot! Goal! Bayern Munich! And again they hit the front.
Bayern Munich are really pouncing on any stray passes in midfield. We're talking seconds from interception to the back of the net. It's counter-attacking heaven.
Yeah.
touchline. It seems there's got to be a change.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
Well, this is what we've been waiting for.
I think the danger for them now is fatigue. I think when the body tires, the mind soon follows, so concentration is key from here.
De Bruyne. He's had a quick look inside.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue this situation, and it needs to be any time now, really.
It could be. It's Lewandowski! It's there! And that should do it! Within sight of the finish line. Perfect placement, the one place the keeper couldn't reach.
Well, I think two keepers would have had a hard time keeping that one out, never mind one. There was real venom in the strike and clear composure from the placement.
So, and that will be the final act. So they have their win, they had all the answers to whatever the opposition threw at them,